the 27th September. That's in Australia. 6:15, I think, a.m. I think we was, I'm not watching it. The sun is rising. And of course I got energy loss, but I need to hold this camera. Oh, kind of. Yeah. This is the sun that they say is 93 million miles away from us. And I can photograph like this with this camera. Those are the wires of electricity, and this is some of the vegetation here. This is the vegetation. Trees. Yeah. Hey, it's coming. The disc of the sun. The sun is flat, just like the earth and the moon. Yeah, of course, it's a disc. They also said solar disc. That is the Antarctic circle, you know. It's quite impressive, isn't it? Praise God. God is glorious in His creation. But you need to worship the Creator, not the creature, which is blessed forever. The Creator is blessed forever, you understand? You need to worship the Creator, the Lord Jesus Christ. We're talking so soft. Near the window, somebody's sleeping. My dad is always sleeping just behind this window. I don't want to wake her up. Look at this. Have a nice day. A great day. Great day. Ecco qui, now we go, the 27th September, that's the moon, that is gonna get soon full moon, you see, it's just a battery, charges and discharges itself. Now those liars, they wanna make us believe that they went on the moon. Impossible, it's not a rock, it's a light. It's got its own light. But it's okay, you know. Look at that. That's a light, man. And it's a party. Amazing, amazing. I just love it. I love it. I love the creation of God. I don't worship the moon, I worship the Lord, the Creator. That's absolutely amazing. I really think that there is a party over there. Look at that. I wish I could go more close, but I can't. That's the maximum enlargement on my camera. Pretty amazing. Pretty amazing, if you ask me. All right, ciao. Wow. Sunrise, Western Australia, on the 28th. September I love the sound of the birds. I don't know if you can hear in the distance the noise of the roads, the cars. And now here I'm passing by. Artificial sounds made of us. But then there is the nature, creation of God, the birds singing. It's a ritual every day. Singing to a new day, to the light. And now the sun is playing with the wires. Oh, it's already over. You know the sun is the one that's that goes under the firmament. Sun and moon, they circle under the firmament. The earth, us, we don't move. You know, we live in a world of ignorance. All right. Great day, everyone. Oh, there she is again. All right, we got the background. His dog. Wow, full moon, eh? Full moon. That the 29th? Yes, it is. I think it is. 29th September. It is. Wonderful full moon. Here in Western Australia. The clouds. Is an annoying dog barking. Full moon. I don't know what it is, but at the bottom of the moon there is always a light on. They must have a party. So they're having the party. That point of light. It really makes me think that they're having a party. Maybe where they plug in. Amazing. 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 All the creation of God is amazing, but the moon and the sun. And just something else besides. Oh, look at that light. Come on now. How can these people make us believe that they went on this light? They never went. Nobody ever went. Oh, praise God. Look at this. Pretty impressive. Got a big moon, big full moon. Come on, friends. Somebody tell me, because I'm asking about this light. Faithful witness. God is so powerful. The Lord Jesus Christ is so powerful. See what happens. And there you go. Some clouds just go in front of it. And the light's on still. The party's going on. Yes, the 29th September, I'm in Western Australia. Here we got the full moon. And now the clouds go in front of it. Moon among the clouds, maybe. Find this really impressive. It's the 28th September 2023, Western Australia. I don't have a tripod, so it's very shaky sometimes, sorry about that. On top of that, I got cars passing like it's Indianapolis. Wow. Look at that. You would think it's the sun, but it's the moon. The full moon. Alrighty. I find it very impressive. It's beautiful. God created everything so wonderful. Look at this. Oh, I hope you enjoyed this. You got to finish now. Is the 7th October 2023, Western Australia. The sun rising. There's some noises which are birds. Beautiful noises, and then horrible noises of cars. I know we need the cars, but they really make all this noise. On the other end, we got the creation of God. Celebrating. That's pretty nice. My dear friends, if you read the scriptures, King James Bible, of course, you will see that God created the, in the beginning God created the heaven and the earth. He added the sun on the fourth day. Sun, moon, stars on the fourth day. You know what I'm saying? The earth is stationary plane under its firmament. Sun and moon are very clear, are very close. And then no gigantic. Very close, my friend. You simply will believe the words of the Lord. All these lies from these deceivers. It's pretty cool, isn't it? See the disc. See, don't worship the creature. Worship the creator. Can you imagine how powerful is the Lord who created this? This is a very important thing, this disc, you know. The sun. Guess what? God created it. It's written. Genesis, and he said with five words, he created the stars also. All these hundreds of thousands of stars we see at night time. Five words. This is the greater light to give light to the day, and then there is the lesser light to give light the night, and that's the moon. Of course, being in Western Australia. Hear those flies tormenting me when I'm trying to make this video. That's it. He's up. Have a nice day.